There you go, Azura. No pictures, but plenty of data and maps. Knock yourself out.
Welcome to beautiful Havo Bay.
This city's been deserted for years, which is how we like it.
Who's we, exactly?
Come on, I'll show you.
How did that get there?
Tidal wave, after you sank Jacinto. The wave was 20 stories high. Carried it in from offshore. That... something's ahead.
Grab walkers!
Grubs. Look at them.
They keep coming!
Damn!
Everybody move now!
Quick, into the service station at the bottom of the street!
Go, go!
Bob and weave!
Go, go! Don't get hit!
Tell me again, why we wear all this armor?
Well, at least we're not dead.
Look around for a switch to move these heaps. Yeah, that's not moving.
Anybody see a switch?
Hey, is this fog normal?
Am I the only one that hears that?
Since when is Halvo Bay a ticker preserve?
This never happens to me when I'm alone.
Boom!
Making cover!
All right, through the gates.
Panic, we headed for that ridge, right?
Stop whining. It's closer than it looks. Just keep moving.
Snipers! Get behind cover now!
Yeah.
Come on, it's this way.
So who are your people these days, Paddy?
One of the reasons people come here is that no one asks them who they fought for.
Okay.
Any way through that mall?
There are at least 20 ways through, if you are quiet.
You kidding? Subtlety's our specialty.
The power's out. Something must have happened to our generator. It's around here somewhere.
Locus here in months.
All of you, this way. The mortars have us pinned down. Take them out.
Sorry if I got blood on you.
Incoming!
And
revive me.
Did you stop the bleeding? That's all of them until you're absolutely sure that's all of them.
We're getting close to the rig. Stay on me. At least things are still quiet at our doorstep. My camp is just beyond that gate.
That looks, welcoming.
Yes. We have wine and cheese waiting. Now get inside. Hello?
So, nobody watching the door paddock?
There should be a guard here.
So, are you guys stranded?
How close is this boat you're gonna give us?
Please shut up for a second, okay? We need to head toward the rig. This is not a good sign. Those generators are usually good for several days.
Paddock, what's going on here?
Oh no!
I think they're lambing humans!
They're not humans! Not anymore! To open this myself.
If it's still locked, that means it...
I know what it means.
Your house is like a horror movie. I'm getting a little lost in here, Paddock.
There's a lift on the roof that takes us to the emulsion rig deck. We can take that up. The control room's at the top of the rig.
Let's get up there.
Oh, is this thing coming down?
That's normal, believe it or not.
That shit is toxic, Paddock!
Just keep moving!
Back around the other way!
Now, how do we get out of here? There is a stairwell in the corner. Follow me downstairs.
What, where the things are coming from?
I thought a grub killer would be a little braver than that.
Hey, those things aren't grubs.
Unfortunately, you're right. To the top deck. Not much farther, I promise.
Okay, masks off. We're clear.
Still no one. Whiz, let's hope some have made it.
Wretches!
Like someone left you a message, Paddock.
Someone survived.
And the kick is up!
If any of my people are alive, they'll respond.
Yeah, same thing goes for the Locust.
What if nobody sees it?
Everybody's going to see that.
There!
At least some of them made it. That's something.
We got company! Defend this deck!
Not the kind of air support I was hoping for.
Yeah? Bring them on!
This isn't going to be easy, you know.
Incoming!
He doesn't exactly have the hammer down.
He's coming as fast as he can.
Oh, it's not like we're in a hurry or anything.
Thank you.
They're here for us! Go!
Hey, save me a window seat!
My survivors are hauled up in Sea Horse Hills, Major Paddock. We'll be there soon.
Not yet. I made a promise to my friends here. Some explosives in that police station.
And we're getting explosives here. Why?
I asked myself, what would you do to get that boat down?
You have enough to bring down an entire building?
I guess we'll find out, won't we?
What about Sophia? I heard she left the cog to be with you. Paddock, what happened to her?
If we survive, I'll tell you later.
Mortar!
Let's go, before more of them find us.
That sludge will kill us.
There's gotta be another way.
That truck might be able to close the gap.
You see a truck, I see a bridge.
Like a bridge over toxic water.
Okay, so we get the boat and then what?
We head for Azura. If we're lucky, we'll bump into some of our buddies from Goraznia along the way. Why, Paddock? How'd you know?
He's a dude job.
Great. More shit to carry.
You're one step closer to your boat.
It's good to see you again, Pat.
I'm enjoying this slightly more than I thought I would.
Good.
I wasn't expecting to enjoy it at all.
You know, come to think of it, you haven't asked why we need help.
No, I haven't.
Something big is about to go down.
As big as the Hammer of Dawn strikes?
That's a one-shot!
As big as when you sank Jacinto and flooded my coast?
Bigger!
Great.
Damn it, he's out of range. Forget him.
I'll come back for you later.
Here we go again!
Helmet's on!
There's gotta be a way to get through there.
Check that column across the way.
Thank you. I figure we set one charge on each corner. Unless anyone has a better idea.
I assume you know how to arm these explosives, Lieutenant?
Yeah, I do. Just get them placed. And don't call me that. That's it! Let's get out of here and light this place up!
I need a
call.
Over.
Call here! Come on. Once we get to the top of this building, we can cross over and reach the boat.
How the hell are we gonna do that? Jump from building to building?
My question exactly.
I'll figure out that part when we get there. Well, what I wouldn't give for an elevator.
How does a boat end up on top of a building anyway?
The wave washed it up there.
Ask a stupid question.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, who are you?
Who are you?
That's a boring conversation anyway.
Sniper, get in cover!
You know, things were okay around here until you showed up.
Yeah.
That's all you gotta say?
How about shut your damn mouth?
Thank you.
Malukas, they're grappling up the building!
So shoot them all before they get up here! Enemy spotted!
Dead!
We can use that tower to cross.
Well, that solves that problem. Looks like we got some stowaways.
Grubs incoming!
I'm on your side now.
Yeah.
Baird, what are we doing up here?
Follow me downstairs to the restaurant. We need to find a gas line.
I hope you know what you're doing, Lieutenant.
Anybody remember the last time he took a girl out to a place like this? Me neither.
I actually ate here once.
Mm-hmm.
It was just okay.
Uh-oh. It's shaky time again!
What do you expect? The explosion weakened the building.
Yeah, let's not dilly-dally, okay?
Save
up! I've got a few complaints about the service.
They're not gonna let us take this boat without a fight.
We need to get to the kitchen. Inspector. The gas lines. This kitchen could get a lot hotter. Just trust me on this.
Do you have any idea what you're doing?
No, not really.
Yeah! Look at her go!
Ooh, ouch! That gotta hurt!
Take out the gondolas!
You just got that!
There's more from the rope!
Shut the hooks!
Just a little bit more!
Let's get out of here!
Do you have any idea what you're doing?
No, not really.
Yeah! Look at her go!
gondola!
We just got back!
There's more problems on the road!
Shoot the hooks!
Just a little bit more!
Now to find out how seaworthy this hunk of rust really is. Someone here knows how to steer a ship, right?
We're gonna kill the Locust, all of them, for good. That's what's at stake.
This planet's ruined. Let the grubs have it.
We've all lost people. All of us.
You want to know what happened to Sophia? Kidnapped while she was out on patrol. I watched it happen through my scope. I was only able to kill one of them. He dropped these. You want to stay friends? Let's never see each other again.
You know, a couple of times a day, I almost wanted to call you sir.
Day's not over yet. Let's go find Marcus and Dom.
Their turn to save the day.
Thanks, Cole.
My pleasure, sir.